Steve. Awesome. Thank you. I'll tell you, I don't know whether you're all going to understand me, but I will speak slow. You don't know the anguish that I went through whilst I was in hospital where they were taking my leg off about how I could get back up here and do this for you guys. I swear. And just over a week ago, I picked up a new leg. You want to see it? You want to see it? Okay. Just let me make sure I'm not hanging out anywhere. Oh yeah, there you go. Can you see it all? Yeah. Cool. It's not often I lift my dress up for anybody, I tell you. Well, okay, you know this next song? I want to hear you singing. Because that's what we do this for, it's for you guys, okay? We do enjoy it, but we do it for you. It's a song called Lust for Freedom!
Yeah.
up like a tall stall anywhere. I need to sit down because I'm fucked. Okay, this next song we have never played in France, but we keep getting asked for it, so we thought it was about time we put it in set. So everybody ready? Yeah, let's go then. Dead on arrival!
Oh,
I have to sit down. She's wearing this thing, fucks you up. But this next song, I know you know this one too. I want to hear you sing it. If you sing loud, I'll come back up the front for you. It's a song called Liar! I have an obsession with pussy. Sorry. Fuck, did that come out? Oh, fuck, sorry. With Jack the Ripper. not a huge, you know, bit of part, really, are they? Yeah, I do prefer pussy, though, yeah. It's a song called Wrath of the Ripper!
Made a mistake.
Okay, we got some more oldies for you. And this is the... Come on. No. Yeah. Stick it up your ass. Let loose! backstage. No, there's no one there to ask. Eh? I guess that's a no. Thank you. Here's another old one for you. It's a song called Now or Never! Some of you I believe, others I think you're fucking lying to me. Yeah. But that's okay. Just for your entertainment and your annoyance, it's a song called Walking in the Shadows.
Oh, what's up?
Thank you. Anybody here buy the second Grim Reaper album? Not very fucking many. Yeah, yes, the Fear No Evil album. Yes, you did? Okay. This one's for you. It's a song called Fear No Evil! I've been married 4 times. Yeah, I have. On the 4th one now. But the third one turned out to be a fucking nutcase. She was fucking mental. You know what I mean? Do you? Yeah? He knows. I'm not telling lies. It's the truth. I took her to the doctors. And he looked at me and he said, Steve, take two of these. Call me in the morning! We travelled from Canada and then to New York, from New York to London, and then from London to here. And it's fucking worth every minute of it, let me tell you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. This next song is a song about me.
It's all about you.
It's all about me, and you know it. It's about me losing my virginity at the age of 12 with the biggest titted babysitter you could ever wish to imagine. It's a song called Suck It and See. Thank you. a little low. I can get down to a beagle, but yeah. Okay, this next song we have, every time we play, we get asked to do. So this is the first time we've done this in France, as far as I know. So, are you having beer, you bastard? Oh, thank you very much, sir. Yeah, see? You fucker. Thank you, my friend. Oh, that's better. Yeah, it was good. The show must go on.
Thank you.
Vocalist to have ever walked this planet. I'm talking about Ronnie James Dio. We want to do a tribute, okay, to Ronnie, along with your help, because I know you know the fucking song, okay? This is a song called Don't Talk to Strangers.
Thank you.
'cause the words become unreal. Lungs on him. Okay, that was abysmal. Let's try again. 'Cause the lonely bring you. Ronnie would be proud of you. We've come to the song but one from the end. And the guys didn't want to do this song because they think it's a song for girls. Yeah?
Wasted love!
Wasted love! I hear the evening. We just want to say thank you very much for coming today. You've been fucking great, audience, and thank you to Tyson Dog. They were fucking brilliant. I can't say thank you to all the rest of you guys because I didn't see you, but Tyson Dog, they kicked some fucking royal butt. Okay? Okay. Thank you. On my left, the man on the bass guitar. Oh no. Before I do that, give yourselves a round of applause, okay? The man on my left. Right. Left. Put your hands together for Mr. Julian Hill on bass guitar. Time machine, please put your hands together for Mr. Mark Pullen on bass. And my best friend, Ian Nash on guitar!
Introduction. You know it is Mr. Steve Grimmett!
It takes me fucking nearly an hour to get off and back on the stage now, so fuck that shit. British Steel Warriors! British Steel Warriors! tonight to the same place we're going to, then we will see you in hell!
Thank you.
Hi, Tony, Tony. Let's see what we got. Yeah. Either that one or that one. No? Okay. This is a new one, but you will have heard it had you bought the last album. It's a song called Reach Out!
Reach out and save me. Hold me back into this world. Reach out and save me.
you very much indeed.
Thank you, good night.
Thank you very much, good night.